Alright, so this is a quick demo on how my roller coaster and my Egyptian themed part of our amusement park works. The entire part on the left is the actual scene, and currently in edit mode it renders out the course. So if I hit play, you can see on the right that you don't actually see the part that renders on edit mode on the left. It basically is just a semblance of a bunch of waypoints, so that I can get an idea of where the player is following through the course and set it up. So basically the script just goes point by point. Currently it uses a look at to instantly click to the next thing, but I can eventually work on trying to get that to be a nice smooth transition so that it doesn't jolt the player. This is just using a set camera, so you have kind of like a front facing one. Though realistically, if you were able to stand on this perfectly and walk with it, you'd be able to ride it in VR right now. But basically, yeah, the whole point of the ride is allowing you to go through this track. I may speed it up a little bit. I'll eventually adjust the lighting on these sides as well, so that the pyramid only has lighting when either torches or maybe a minecart light or something of that sort hits it. To show just a quick idea of what the entire place looks like, it's basically a dark black box under a plane that blocks out directional light. Here's the actual like pyramid and upper desert part leading into it. But as it reaches the end, you can see it's just a continuation of the path over here as well. Looks very interesting from certain angles, but it's like a full 3D course. So the only parts they really add is to make it so the player can start when they want to start, as opposed to it just automatically looping like it currently does. And once that's the case, they won't be able to move inside the cart, and they'll ride through it. It'll be a bit smoother with transition, and that'll allow the player to ride through. So the final little bit here is just them entering the last little part of the ride, and here's where it reloops, because I have it set up to work multiple times through. So yeah, that's my ride.